really bad for it because I don't know if you've ever been around a cat that's in heat. But like they're very like it's like it's kind of funny because they seem like they're very affectionate and all that. But I was like, no, she's in pain. Like she really like wants it and can't get any. So like I eventually got her fixed. But I wrote this song for her to apologize to her for not getting her fixed. And that same cat actually just passed away recently. So this is like a memory song for her now.